I'm Gail Levitt, and I'm here today to tell you all about the Leisure World Trailer Club. I'm one of the board of directors, and I wanted everybody to know about the Trailer Club. If you don't have a motorhome or a trailer, you might be interested by listening to what our group does. First of all, we meet the third Tuesday of every month at 7 o'clock in Clubhouse 4. And we have a social hour, and we have a meeting discussing all the events that are happening and what's going on in our trailer lot. Plus, we try to get a guest speaker, so it makes it interesting for the meetings. And we have a gentleman who writes for the RV magazine, and he brings his magazines in, which has camping information, trailer information, motorhome information, and places to go and see just for day trips. So you may want to come in and pick up a magazine. Our club also goes camping, and I'm going to give you a list of some of the upcoming campouts, and then I'll give you a list of some of the upcoming meetings. This year's campouts, next month in February, we're going to the Orange County Fairgrounds. And when you're camping there, you can go into the fairgrounds. They have a beautiful garden area. They have animals that they raise. And they also have a flea market every Saturday and Sunday. They sell furniture and clothing and fruits and vegetables. It's a whole open air market. Whatever you want, you can buy there. So if you attend that camp out, all you have to do is walk in the gate for the fairgrounds. In March, my husband and I are sponsoring the camp out in Pechanga. That is an Indian casino, but they have a beautiful grassy area. They have areas for clubhouse, and of course, they have the casino. So when you're not out there visiting with all your friends, you can go in and spend a little of your money on the slot machines. We're going to have a potluck dinner, and we're going to have a pancake breakfast. It'll be a very nice camp out. In April, we're going to Newport Dunes. That's right over here. It's near Fashion Island in Newport Beach. It's got a bay that has kayaking, boating, a restaurant if you don't want to cook. It's just a beautiful area and plenty of places to walk around and visit. In May, we're going to Chula Vista. That's right by the border of Tijuana. And in June, we're going to Lake Elsinore. They have boating and laking, and they also have an outlet mall for the shoppers. And July, August, and September, we're open. We're not sure where we're going to go at this time, but they'll definitely have campouts. If you have a suggestion, you can certainly bring it up at the meeting, and we can decide if we can go to that campground or not. And at the end of the year, we always have a great big camp out in Hemet for the holidays and for New Year's Eve. I've been for the last 3 years. It's so much fun. There's card playing, there's games, there's a wonderful dinner for New Year's Eve, and there's a camaraderie of all your great friends. So these are some of the camp outs that you can join us with this year. All the camping schedules are at the lot office. And the lot office is open Tuesday through Friday. Jack is there in the morning at 9 o'clock till noon. His telephone number is in our phone book, so just look up the lot office and you can visit with Jack, and he'll give you all the dates of all the different campouts. And he can tell you something about our lot, where we store our motorhomes and our trailers. So don't forget, the camping is a great experience and you might want to join us. Now, for our monthly meetings, I told you we meet the third Tuesday of every month in Clubhouse 4 at 7 o'clock. And we try to make each month a special event to make it a real social feeling. In February, we're going to have bingo, and you don't have to bring any money or any gifts. Our club will provide the bingo gifts. They will provide soft drinks, wine and beer, and also some treats to go along with that. It'll be a fun event. And then in March, one of my favorite events, we're having a soup and bread contest. You can sign up to make a homemade soup or a homemade bread, and we're all going to test everybody's meal and see the one we like the best, and there'll be little prizes for the winners. If you have a bread machine, you can put your bread in the machine, or if you want to make it the old-fashioned way by hand, that's fine too. We're looking forward to that. Again, that's in March. In April, the club is going to provide pizza night. We'll have every type of pizza. And if you're a vegetarian, we even get a pizza for you. And then we'll have a nice social hour after the pizza event. And I'm trying to get the guest speaker from Deluxe RV to come and speak to us. And he always brings a ton of gifts for our door prizes. So you wanna come in April for pizza night and door prizes. May, the clubhouse is closed, so we go to the picnic area over at clubhouse number one, and we're going to barbecue hot dogs and hamburgers, and we're going to ask all our guests for side dishes, either potato salad, coleslaw, corn on the cob, whatever you love to make, or maybe even a juicy chocolate cake. We'll see you at the barbecue. In June, our club is dark. It gives us a chance to go on a vacation in June. And July, we're going to have a pancake breakfast in Clubhouse 2, and we're going to have a swap meet. You'll be able to sell all your stuff when you clean out your motorhome, your trailer, or even your closets. You might have some things you haven't seen in years. We'll have it advertised in the paper, so we'll get a whole bunch of people coming through the lot. And I'm going to help make pancakes, and I make them special with blueberries and chocolate chips, so you won't want to miss our pancake breakfast. And then August, from motorhome to motorhome, we're going to have a progressive dinner. You're going to have hors d'oeuvres at one motorhome, you're going to have salad at a trailer, you're going to have soup at somebody else's rig, and we're going to go from rig to rig and just have a wonderful evening at the lot. It will be a lot of fun, and you'll be able to try all kinds of new dishes. October is, of course, Halloween. We're going to have an Oktoberfest. We always supply pumpkins and pumpkin pie, and we'll have plenty of eats. Maybe brats will go with pumpkin pie. I think that's good. Brats and beer and pumpkin pie. We'll see you in October. November, of course, is Thanksgiving, and we always have a turkey and ham dinner with all the trimmings, and that's for Thanksgiving. And the last of the year is a great big Christmas party, holiday party event. We'll have entertainment, dancing, and a wonderful catered dinner. So please mark your calendar for all these events. And the dates and the times are at the lot office, and we'll also have them in the Leisure World newspaper. If you have any questions about any of these events that I've brought to your attention, give me a call. Again, my name is Gail, and my telephone number is 596-1346. We'd love to see you at our campouts. We'd love to see you at our events. And if you're not a member of the Trailer Club, we invite you to come anyway and see what the Trailer Club does. Perhaps you want to buy a new rig.